One person died after a car crash in Amite County. The Highway Patrol says 36-year-old Shmelda McGee was driving on Highway 24 when she collided with a Freightliner tractor. She died at the scene. MHP is investigating this crash tonight.